So, this is a game, and this time we are back in CatQuest. Last time we ended off with trying to help some people out getting their Kidmas presents back, but it didn't quite work out, so let's just get straight into the second day of Kidmas. Yes, please. A strange monster stole our Kidmas presents. Help! Okay, fine. A present-stealing monster. How about that? Yes! It appeared with the circle and ran into the deep forest. Sounds like a job for us. Okay. I just played with the controller, so I just might need to get a bit back into the... with the keyboard again. Okay. Wait, the deep forest's very dangerous. Let's scout first. Meow, there's something there. Careful of the monsters. That's a present. And it disappeared. What? It disappeared? Why? Grrr, never fairy mind. Come on, I sense something over there. I saw a monster. Oh, well, it's a mage, but it's a monster. And they're just insanely strong. This is supposed to be a level 30 mission, and I'm level 41. Just saying. Meow, not again. Next one, fairy up. Okay, come on, get away from here. They almost one shot me. Get all your attacks off. Let me get in here. Just grab one. Man, this is so tough. Crew, we need to get a pause on this thief. Almost there. Did you hear that? It came from over there. Over where? It's a snow kitty cat. Oh, that's a snow cat. My master will see you now. Brrr. You mean the one behind all this? Poor yeah. We'll beat this butt. I don't know what it said. Okay. Hello? Hello. You must be awed by me, the great Santa Claus. You mean Santa Claus, right? Santa Claus doesn't exist. Don't mention that name ever again. I bring justice to Kidmas. Me. He's... What's up with him? Hello. Hey, if you're Santa, then who's sabotaging Kidmas? Me. I'm sure Kidmas is forever cursed. Santa wouldn't do that. Imposter. Those cats don't deserve Kidmas. Lift the curse, imposter. Why don't you try breaking it? See for yourself how rotten those cats are. Now, get out. He kicked us out? Oh, so I got my health back, that's nice. Meow, wait. Are those prisons alive? I was ordered to fight you. Brr. You gotta be kidding me. They have quite the range with their attack there. Hello? Are you supposed to attack this one? How do you feel about fire? I don't think you like it, to be honest. So they have some decent radius here. Hello, present. Oh, do I got a present for you? It's death. Mwahaha. Such fun. I know. And we won. Oh, look over there. It's not the present. You finally picked up the present. There's only one. Oh man, we gotta go back with the bad news. Back with the bad news. Well, and also, once again, why are those guys so strong? I mean, it is a level 30 quest. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. We are very sorry. Here, we only found one present. Oh, and it's for me? Good, at least one of us has a present. No, we all open this present together. It will be ours. What's happening? It's Santa Claus. Generosity. The circle's gone. Your generosity did this, peasant. Amazing. But there's still another circle at Cat Grove. Before I take this. Squire X, level 15. Okay, let's head for Cat Grove. It's down south across the water. Cat Grove, near the capital. It's down south. You just said that. Jesus Christ. That's that stupid. Let's just kill a dragon. I mean, when you get to the point where a dragon is easy, it's an easy dragon. I mean, it's one of... Is it the second dragon I ever fought? Was this guy? I think maybe let's just talk to this guy up here. What do you have to say? You are the Dragonblood. Did you know that the deep forest behind me is off limits? Stay away. Shoo shoo. It's just like, hey, stranger, did you know that you need to get out of here? I mean... Okay. Oh, I thought this was Cat Grove. Oh, over there. I see it. I see it. Hello. 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 Let's get this away. Cat. Oh, that's another monument. Oh, a monument. Look, there's an inscription on it. What? Historians call this the Key Island because it's shaped like a key. Do you think so too? I wonder if there are more of these. Well, kinda look like a key. Kind of, not really, a bit maybe. A bit too high. It's the third day of Kitmas. Dragon's Rest. Level 45. Old Master Island. Level 2 million. Not quite. Okay. Okay, don't get hit by those guys. Okay, so what I'm thinking now is... something? So we need to get the fly thingy. To get the fly, do we need to... go back up to that guy up there? I can't remember if the quest line or the next quest in the line for getting the flying ability was up in the up here. Can I kill a chest? I mean, not really. How much damage? I'm doing 50 damage and they're just like, nope. Also, they're doing 9,999 damage. And I didn't save for like... Oh, that doesn't matter. Okay, that's fine. Because... I did do the quest, so it's fine. Ooh, another quest here. I'm getting sidetracked. It's number 4. Oh yeah, that's right. This is the charm thing. The sanctuary. Let's go. It's done. Find me near the arcane temple. What's done? Something around the charm? Myogan at the Forbidden Fields. Perlise, help me stop him. Okay. Leave it to us, Marilyn. But you have to release those other kitties. You hear? I'll do that. Right, meow. Meow, where am I? How did I get here? You too? Come on, let's pounce home. Fine. Oh, be careful with Meowgun. Good luck. I'm already going, mate. Let's just look at this monument. A monument? Look, there's an inscription on it. What? The old masters and dragons fought for many years. This soon became known as the Dragon War. I wonder if there are more of these. I don't know. I see him. You finally showed your true colors. Mwaha, I absorbed the magical energy from this ancient place. Fish biscuits, he's summoning something. You have no hope of defeating me. I have all the hopes in the world. That's one down. Let's get the next one. Hello. Thank you. Oh, you didn't die. Hello. That was easy. Let's see about you. Okay. Meowza, no more evil mage. I mean, I am a bit overleveled, but still. Oh, that's a dragon. Get away. Hello, Meowla. Meowgun's been taken care of. Thank you very much. You saved a lot of cats. And I opened this town to everyone who needs sanctuary from the outside. That's great, Merlin. Meow, Meowlin. Please accept this. Arcane hat. No, thank you. I don't want it. I don't want it. Okay. I was on my way to get up here. Let's just try that one more time. It's a bit of a walk, but we're getting close. The Eta Ruin. Sidetracked. Yes, indeed. That's what I'm best at. Getting sidetracked all the time. I'm thinking that. Okay. That was a bit of some more guys than I expected. But come on. I just need you to give me all my mana back. Thank you. Level 43. Come on, mate. Thank you, mate. Let's just do this. I got more than the last couple. Is that almost? There we go. That wasn't too bad. I mean, there was quite a lot of them. But it worked out in the end. Also another golden chest, because why not? I mean, that's just typical, isn't it? And that was close. That's well. Come on. Don't you dare start healing up now, mate. I got him. Got him. And Squire Armor. Level 10. Oh. How about I do something like this? Do you like that? I didn't think so, but you died. You're dead. You did. Boy. Well, there we are. Oh, come on, get it. And then just another Thunder Goat and we're done in here. Thanks a lot. And we just need to get around the mountains. out to Windmew City. And is it level 40? Okay. I've been recording for like 15 minutes maybe. Let's check out the island over here. I'm getting sidetracked again. Of course I am. Oh, have I been here? It's a potato farm. There's nothing here. That's sad. That makes me sad. Okay, okay, let's just do it. We can do the quest now. I think so. The cult. Reward 9,000 XP. The gem is calling out to me and it must be returned. How is a... That's a good question, to be honest. How is a boost leaving all these quests notices around? Let's go and ask him. Ah, you finally came back. I saw where that scummy mage ran off to. You know, for Bush, you're pretty observant. Soon I shall no longer be a Bush. Soon I shall be a George. That's a bad joke, I know. I'm sorry. A tiny hole! I just need to get... I'm just gonna go up here and sleep for a second. First of all, for the same save to game. The game to save, and secondly to, well, get some health back, and then I lost it again in the cave. But what do rogue mages want with the bushes gem? Nyan, destroy all the mages inside, partner. Meow, there's nothing here. These mages were talking about, we are talking about, oh, okay, let me try again here. These are mages we're talking about. Check for secret paths. Ooh, there's one there. The cult. And you did. A dragon! Also, of course, there's another gold chest. And a normal chest as well. Mjork, we found the lair, but the gems are something. Let's check outside. Okay, sorry about that. It was just a package, I think, needed to get delivered. So yeah, that happens sometime. Sometimes. Okay, let's keep going. Also, I just got a notification from Pokemon Go. The Hoenn time research just started. That's nice. Not so sneaky anymore, eh? He left the trail. Looks like it goes across the water. Oh, he's in here now. Oh no. Oh no. They're way too strong for me, these guys. I think. Maybe. No. I think. End of the road. Are you kidding me? Another cave. Looks like we have no choice. Cat up, partner. Let's do this. I'm sure the dragon blood won't find me here. Oh, wait. You got careless, cat thief. Give us back what you stole. You slay dragons. You don't deserve to have something of theirs. This belongs with the Dragon Whisperer's clan. Meow, the gem belongs to the talking bush, not a dragon. You know nothing, dragon blood. Now that you've activated it for us, I'll never give this up. Meowrk. Okay, I wasn't ready. How about in death? Arcane staff. We pick up the gem. We finally got it back. Let's return. Return it if we pass by later on. Why not just return it right now? Level 44. 44. Okay, is this a 45 quest now? Yep. Of course it is. Okay, are we able to do this? I don't think so. Okay, so let's just see here. Is there any quest nearby? I don't think so. There's a cave up here. Alipfruin, 65. That okay. Might be a bit too high level for me. I don't know. If there is anything in here, though, that's the big question. I don't think there's anything in here right now. Okay. I mean, that's an easy way to well, no, not really do anything. Okay, so. Okay, so. I think the plan is that we try this out next time, because we should be able to do it, I think. Yeah, okay, so I can still activate it, so it's just because it's a higher level one. I think we're gonna do that in the next episode, hopefully. I think we're gonna try anyways, and then maybe we get flight. I don't know, maybe we'll figure that out. But if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel, so you don't miss any future episodes of Cat Quest or any of the other series I have going. But that's gonna be it for today. I hope to see you in the next episode of Cat Quest.